In Copenhagen, the European Gymnastic Championships, with Russia's Titov running or bouncing away with 5 out of 7 events. The fantastically difficult Iron Cross on the rings. Kestola of Finland makes it look easy. That's the whole art of gymnastics. Muscles aren't enough. You have to make the near impossible look simple and graceful. No strain, no pain. Tito again, winding up the brilliant performance that makes him Europe's top gymnast.